Previously on WDW.
The balloons are falling down. This is the most emotional moment we've ever had. Look at this. In all the history of Wrestling Daze wrestling, this will go down as the greatest moment. No doubt about it. Even though it's... Oh! Kevin-lina's turned! Kevin-lina's turned on Kevin Owens! What is going on? No! I can't... Straight into the commentary table. I can't believe this. We were celebrating one of the greatest moments. Oh! The table didn't break! The table didn't break because I am the table! Hey guys, welcome to Wrestling Daze Wrestling! So, after the shocking scenes from yesterday, the anonymous WDW general manager has announced that we will be getting our first pay-per-view event. It's coming September 24th, and it's not even going to be a pay-per-view. It's going to be free on the Wrestling Daze channel, and it's called La Bamba! The first match has been announced as well. It's going to be a triple threat for the United States Championship. It's going to see Kevin Owens versus AJ Styles versus Kevin-lina. We will settle this once and for all. So the next match we've got for you is a number one contenders match for the Universal Championship. In the ring, we've got the face that runs the place, John Cena, which means for the first time our Titantron actually makes sense, which is absolutely brilliant. And the crowd are so tense with anticipation, they can't even bear to watch the action. I've never heard them this vocal, this passionate. They clearly love in this match. So we've got John Cena in the ring, and his opponent is going to be Roman Reigns, and here he comes. He isn't alone. He's got the other members of the Shield with him. So this is gonna be an all-out war. Roman Reigns, not the largest competitor that we've got on the WDW roster, but he's still a handful. This is not gonna be simple for Cena, although it does look like a fantastic mismatch. Even the Shield on the outside can't look in. Cena now getting ready for the action. Oh, he's just punted Roman Reigns out of the ring. No messing around from Cena. He's going up top with Roman down. It's a massive splash. That was a huge splash. He picks up Roman Reigns. I think Roman's hair's fallen off. Who knew that Roman wore a wig? He's going to... he's throwing him into the back row. I thought he was throwing him into the ring. He's just hurled him. Look at that. I've never seen someone manhandled this way. Cena standing tall in the ring, holding Roman's hair that's got an ear attached in the middle of the ring. But behind him, he hasn't noticed that Dean Ambrose, Seth Rollins have climbed up those ladders. Look at the drop kick action. It's a double drop kick from the Shield. They take Cena's feet away from underneath him. This action is absolutely non-stop. I think that's Dean now off the ropes. A big back body splash, but Cena doesn't seem flinched by it. He's getting up to his feet. What Seth Rollins doing is like balancing on the top rope. This is incredible scenes. He's gone over to the other side, flying through the air. Oh, he takes Cena out. Cena outside the ring with a crossbody. This is stunning teamwork from the Shield. You can see that they've set Cena up on two chairs, and Roman's back with a sledgehammer. He's got a sledgehammer from somewhere. What's he looking to? Oh, he's just driven it into the chest of John Cena, and that has caused absolute carnage. I think he's picking up his hair and ears. I think they've broken Cena's leg. I can see he's struggling to breathe at the moment. The Shield have absolutely destroyed John Cena. I don't know what that means for the number one contendership. I think we're going to have to see what the anonymous WDW general manager just says about all of this, but that was absolute devastation. I wouldn't expect to see John Cena soon. This is a mess. There's no two ways about it. This is a mess. But isn't it always here on WDW?